आ देखो मैडम।
कौन दिखा रहा है मुझे?
रवि, मैं अपने मम्मा को दिखा रही थी, कल बात करी थी ना आपके बारे में, तो
अच्छा, ओके। वाह,
कैन आई गो फर्स्ट मैम? संदीप
यस, हु इज दैट? संदीप,
मैम।
ओके। संदीप, सो विच क्यू कार्ड वुड यू लाइक टू स्पीक ऑन?
मैम एक्चुअली आई हैव रिसेंटली जॉइंड, सो आई डोंट हैव एनी आइडिया अबाउट द क्यू कार्ड।
No, you can speak on a time you made a promise to someone.
Time, okay.
On a time you made a promise to someone, okay? When you have to start, let me know. I have to switch on my recorder.
Can I start?
Yes.
Usually I'm very best in making promises to my close members, but the promise which I have made recently is that I will be going to score 7.5 or 8 bands in IELTS exam. That this I promised to my husband, because he's totally after me that if you will score the bands, then only we will have the permanent residency in our hands very soon. So then I made him a promise that I will be doing my best for this IELTS exam. And but in return of that promise, I asked him that I will be asking you for any gift in return when I'll be scoring good bands in IELTS exam. So totally stuck, ma'am.
Okay. So no problems, Sandeep. The thing is that I did not give you the lines below the cue card, and those are understood. Mostly my students who have been with me for some time know that they are the 5 W's: what, where, when, why, how. Okay, so you have to answer each W separately, and then 2 minutes pass very soon, right?
Okay, ma'am.
So so it is basically about the 5 W's. You have to answer all of them. And what was the promise, when you made it, what, how you feel about it, what are you doing to achieve it? So these are the questions that will be normally below that. But first, I'll be correcting you on whatever you spoke grammatically and other things. Okay, so I'll be playing it back, and all the other students in the class, everyone is the examiner, and you will all tell me what mistakes you could spot out. Have you noticed already? Did you notice any mistake already that has been made and you spotted it out?
Me, ma'am?
No, at all the other students here in the class.
Most of have just joined. If you play it again, we can try.
Yeah.
Usually I'm very best in making promises to my close members. But the promise which I have made recently is that I will be going to score 7.5 or 8 bands in IELTS exam. That this I promised to my husband, because he's totally after me that if you will score the bands, then only we will have.
So.
Yeah, I think so. There is one thing. He's totally after me. So is she trying to say like he is kind of like everything on my shoulder to achieve it?
वो तो है ही है. उसमें तो कोई दो views ही नहीं है. वो तो universal truth है. जितनी लड़कियां यहाँ पे exam दे रही हैं, it's का their husbands, married girls, उनके husbands, उनके after हैं.
Totally
depends. Band on band score करो भाई. बाहर जाना
है. Exactly, ma'am.
ये तो इसमें तो कोई वो है ही नहीं. आप ये मत कहना कि आपके हस्बैंड अगर कोई और मैरिड है कि वो डिफरेंट है. वो आपको आइल्स करने के लिए इसीलिए बोल रहे हैं कि आप करो भाई, हमारे बस का नहीं है. यू डू इट एंड वी विल ऑल गो टुगेदर.
डेफिनेटली मैम.
ठीक है.
शी टोल्ड विल आई विल गोइंग टू मेक.
जो गलती थी ना इसकी, वो रिपोर्टेड स्पीच की थी. ओके. If see, I'll just play it back and I'll tell you. ये ना सब बच्चों को मैं बोलती हूँ. This mistake is very very common. इसके लिए the thing is you should avoid using bringing in the reported speech. Okay? If you'll avoid it, ये गलती नहीं होगी. पर अगर करनी है, ये बोलनी है, तो इसको ठीक बोलना. Indirect कहते हैं इसको.
You will score depends then only that If you will score the band.
जब आपने ये किसी और को बताना है ना, मेरे आपके हस्बैंड ने आपको ये बोला ना, अगर तू बैंड स्कोर करेगी, if you will score, then we will go. But आप किसी को बता रहे हो कि मेरे हस्बैंड ने बोला, तो आप बोलोगे my husband told me that if I will score the band, okay, I will score higher, then we will be able to go abroad.
It will.
Then if I will score high, good band.
If score, I score.
आप रिपोर्ट कर रहे हो किसी को, तो बता रहे हो मेरे हस्बैंड ने मुझे ऐसे कहा. ठीक है. सो रिपोर्टेड स्पीच में आपका वो चेंज हो जाएगा जो है टोन. ओके. दैट इफ आई विल स्कोर द बैंड देन वी विल बी एबल टू गो वेरी सून. ओके. लाइक दैट, समथिंग लाइक दैट. ये पहली गलती थी.
Permanent residency in our hands very soon. So then I made him a promise that I will be doing my best in this IELTS exam. And but in return of that promise, I asked him that I will definitely asking you for any gift in return when I'll be scoring good bands in IELTS exam. So
ओके. ये देखो शोर मचा चुके हैं, किताब के ऊपर आके बैठ गई. ये
इसको चैन इसको आलस नहीं करना है इसलिए.
नहीं, वो पढ़ रही है किताब उसके ऊपर बैठ के.
इसका क्या टारगेट है कि आलस नहीं करना.
मेरा भी मेरा भी स्टेन पे सेम कंडीशन है.
ओके. सो
नहीं करना है.
ओके. द नेक्स्ट हु इज गोइंग टू स्पीक ऑन.
मैं बात करूँ. मेरा जो है, मैं जमीला हॉक बात कर रही हूँ.
हाँ जी जमीला, we are ready to listen to you. Which cue card are you going to speak on?
What I am saying.
Bag you would like to own. Describe a bag you would like to own.
Myself, Jamila Hawk. I am a housewife and I have one child. I live in Bangladesh and Dhaka. My English is not too much, it's a little bit weak, but I need one point for IELTS for 5 points.
Are you speaking on the cue card? Or you are introducing yourself?
I didn't see the cue card, ma'am.
The cue card is describe a bag you would like.
My internet is not. Ma'am, I don't see. Because
no, I'm not showing any cue card. I'm speaking it out. Okay? So the cue card is describe a bag you would like to own. Okay?
A bag
you would like to own.
Okay. मैम समझ में नहीं आया, बोले
कोई इजी सा बोल दो. डिस्क्राइब योर फेवरेट एनिमल.
आई लाइक माय फेवरेट एनिमल्स इज हॉर्स. ही लुक्स वेरी वेरी मच ब्यूटीफुल एंड व्हेन व्हाट आई से
What is it about this? Suddenly I can't talk about this, ma'am. What is
so, so it's okay, it's fine. Anybody else who would like to take a turn?
Yes, ma'am. Harpreet.
Yes, ma'am.
Harpreet.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Harpreet, which blue card are you going to speak on?
Ma'am, 46, describe a leisure activity you want to try on the sea.
Okay, leisure activity you want to try by the seaside, right?
Yes, ma'am, near seaside.
Near the seaside, okay, speak.
Okay, ma'am, can I start?
Yeah.
Recently, my best friend went to Goa and he enjoyed many water sports there, and he told me about his favorite activity, and that was the canoeing. Actually, he made a video, and when I looked at it, it looked really fun and I want to enjoy it in my life. Before that, I was not aware about the canoeing, so that's why I searched on I researched on internet to gain more knowledge for it. And canoeing involves a paddling a canoe with a single bladder paddle. It requires to be a physically fit because it is very important. And another reason is there is no road connectivity to the beach, because in India only one beach offer this activity, but in the foreign countries it is very famous. It is like a traditional source of transport, but nowadays it is a mainly recreational activity. He enjoyed a lot there, and besides that, there are many reasons why not every beach offer it, because in some beaches there are risk of high waves, and sometimes there are also risk of drowning. That's why not people like to do that, and not every beach offer it. So I also told my parents about it, about this activity, and in my life I want to try it.
Okay,
it was a
minutes. Okay, fine. Okay, Harpreet, you spoke well. You spoke a full 2 minutes, which many students cannot do, but you've done it well, and definitely it was good. But there were quite a few grammatical errors. Okay. और कुछ एरर्स तो जो द क्लास व्हिच आई टुक यस्टरडे रिमेंबर देसी फंडा वर यू देयर इन यस्टरडेस क्लास द दीस वर द मिस्टेक्स ओके सो आई विल प्ले इट बैक एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू ओके प्लीज लिसन टू हर मिस्टेक्स बिकॉज दे आर वेरी कॉमन मिस्टेक्स डन बाय मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स एंड सो जस्ट लिसन एंड ट्राई टू सी व्हाट मिस्टेक्स शी हैज मेड एंड ट्राई टू लर्न फ्रॉम इट एंड नॉट डू इट योरसेल्फ ओके
Okay. Can I start?
Yeah.
Recently, my best friend went to Goa and he enjoyed many water sports there, and he told me about his favorite activity, and that was the canoeing. Actually, he made a video, and when I looked it, it looked
अच्छा लग रहा है. When I looked at it, yeah, when I saw it.
Well, watched.
Watched it. Okay.
It looked very adventurous,
exciting. Okay, so it looked very adventurous. Exciting, कुछ ऐसा वर्ड बोलो.
I'm interesting,
be great fun.
Before that, I was not aware about the canoeing, so that's why I searched on I researched on internet to gain more knowledge for it. And canoeing involves a paddling a canoe with a single bladder paddle. It requires to be a physically fit because it is very.
It requires to be a physically fit. एक मिनट. It requires to be a physically fit. क्यों डालते हो बीच में? इट रिक्वायर्स टू बी फिजिकली, इट नीड्स फिजिकल फिटनेस बिकॉज इट रिक्वायर्स ग्रेट स्ट्रेंथ टू पेडल द कैनू. ओके
ओके मैम.
यहाँ से ना आपका सुना नहीं हमें.
Road connectivity. There is no road connectivity to the beach because in India only one beach offer this activity. But in
अच्छा, अब आपने बोला only one beach offer this activity. One beach, singular है कि plural है?
Singular.
Singular.
Offer आएगा कि offers आएगा?
Offers.
Okay.
Foreign countries, it is very famous. It is like traditional source of transport, but nowadays it is a mainly recreational activity. He enjoyed a lot there, and besides that, there are many reasons why not every beach offer it, because some
not every beach offer it. Every means har ek. ऑफर आएगा कि ऑफर्स आएगा?
ऑफर्स.
एंड इन सम बीचेस देयर आर रिस्क ऑफ हाई वेव्स एंड
ओके इन सम बीचेस देयर आर रिस्क ऑफ. रिस्क सिंगुलर है, अनकाउंटेबल है. आर आएगा कि इज आएगा?
इज.
एस वाला वर्ब.
देयर आर आल्सो रिस्क ऑफ ड्राउनिंग. दैट्स
देयर आर आल्सो रिस्क ऑफ ड्राउनिंग. रिस्क सिंगुलर है. हाँ, is also risk of drowning.
That's why not people like to do that and not.
That's why people do not like to do that. Not people like to do that. नहीं. That is why people don't like to do it. Okay.
Okay. Every beach offer it.
Now every beach offer it.
Offers it.
I also after that I also told my parents about it, about this activity, and in my life I want to try it.
Okay, ठीक है. It is 2 minutes. Okay, fine. So Harpreet, काफी अच्छा सी पिछली बारी ना लो. You've worked very hard. Keep working hard. This S mistake, आपको पता चल गया? आपको unknowingly अपने 5-6 जगह कम से कम करी है.
Yes, ma'am.
ठीक है. एक ये मिस्टेक है, ये ना बहुत ज्यादा. आज मेरे 2 स्टूडेंट्स के कल तो 3 स्टूडेंट्स के रीवेल में बैंड्स बढ़े हैं.
Really?
मीगल जॉन
आईडीपी में मैम और ब्रिटिश काउंसिल में,
ये मुझे याद नहीं है. जो इंडिया वहां तो आईडीपी है, और जो बाहर है वो उनका कुछ भी हो सकता है, वो मैंने ध्यान नहीं दिया. पर दोनों एक ही जैसे हैं, दोनों के ही बढ़ते हैं. एक के तो 5.5 से 6.5 हुए हैं, एक के 5.5 से 6 हुए हैं. और
पहला ही मकान है.
सो ये आप देखो कि यहाँ पे ना एग्जामिनर्स अनफेयर हैं, स्पीकिंग में बहुत बढ़ते हैं बैंड. तो अगर आप बहुत अच्छा बोलोगे ना, तब जाके 6.5-7 बैंड आएंगे. अगर आप थोड़ा सा भी गड़बड़ कर गए तो फर्स्ट टाइम. और पता है, ऑल स्टूडेंट्स कैन नॉट अफोर्ड टू गो फॉर अ रीवैल. इट इन्वॉल्व 11,000 some rupees, and also you know you have to wait some time, and agar bad jaye chalo fir to money refund ho jate hain. If you don't get a band raise, then your money is gone. Okay, and so it's not, and it's like khushi to hoti hai ki bad gaye, sath mein ek dar bhi lagta hai ki acha bade bachchon ke sath najayaz ho raha hai. Okay, unfair hain examiners, so work very hard apni taraf se. Agar aap 7.5 ka bol ke aoge, tab jaake surety hogi ki 6.5-7 aayenge. Theek hai. अभी तो बेटे आपकी एस वाली मिस्टेक्स हैं. ओके, ये बहुत ज्यादा बेसिक बेस वाली मिस्टेक्स हैं. ये एकदम 7 से 5.5 पे गिरा देती हैं. ओके, कुछ मिस्टेक्स होती हैं 7 से 6.5 वाली. जैसे हम बोलते ना, ही इज माई कजिन ब्रदर, ये गलत है. कजिन या शी इज माई कजिन या ही इज माई कजिन बोलते हैं. कजिन के साथ कभी ब्रदर सिस्टर नहीं लगाते. ब्रदर सिस्टर लगाओगे तो क्या होगा? 7 से 6.5 हो जाएंगे, 7 से 5.5 नहीं जाएंगे. पर ये जो एस वाली मिस्टेक्स है ना, ये 7 से 5.5 गिराने वाली है. तो मैंने आपको दोनों तरह की मिस्टेक्स की एग्जांपल दे दी है. ये मिस्टेक के बाद नहीं आप पूछ सकते कि वैसे कैसा था. ओके, ये मिस्टेक्स नहीं होनी चाहिए, फिर पूछना वैसे कैसा था. ओके, एस मिस्टेक शुडंट हैपन. ओके, नेक्स्ट हु इज गोइंग टू स्पीक?
कैन आई गो नेक्स्ट, प्लीज?
मैथिली यस और नेक्स्ट कौन है अभी कौन बोला था
रूबी
रूबी आप आईफोन मेरे को तो आईफोन दिख रहा है आपका नाम ठीक है मैथिली बोलेगी बाद में आईफोन बोलेगी ठीक है अभी चेंज कर लो नाम नहीं तो मैंने आईफोन ही बुलाना आपको ओके
कोई बात नहीं मैम आईफोन बुला लो
नहीं नहीं चेंज कर लो ठीक है मैथिली कौन सा क्यू कार्ड
आई विल स्पीक ऑन मैम डिस्क्राइब एन एक्साइटिंग बुक दैट यू एंजॉय रीडिंग
ओके दैट यू एंजॉयड रीडिंग एंजॉय के एंजॉयड
एंजॉय
enjoy okay present tense yes. okay yes
yes ma'am I believe everyone should consider books as a best friend because it gives us uncountable knowledge I read a lot of books in my life like related to my subject some fictional books some motivational books but here I would like to talk about my first ever book which was not linked to my academic study. The name of this book The Power of Your Subconscious Mind, and the author of this book is John Murphy. It was gifted to me by my friend Sonia on my 25th birthday. Initially, I felt very disappointed because I'm not a fan of reading books. I found it very boring. But my friend assured me that I will definitely like this book. She also told me that with the help of this book, I can lead my life optimistically. Fortunately, I already took vacations for 1 month from my work. There was 14 chapter in this book and I completed it within 15 days. I read one chapter a day. My favorite chapter was Desired Happiness and Three Steps of Success. Everything was perfect. Everything is perfect in this book, like word setting and the storylines and so on. After completing this book, I got into the habit of reading. So it will always hold special place in my heart. Because of this book, I start reading books of different authors. And to be very honest, I improved my reading skills very well.
Okay, Mathali. So, done. 2 minutes. Bahut achha bola. Very nice. There were mistakes which we'll let you know. But you spoke very well. If I were the examiner, this would go a 7. Okay. And if those mistakes were not there, this would go an 8. Okay. Because you've spoken very naturally with a flow. You've got correct fluency, but there were errors which I'm going to tell you. And examiners are unfair. See what I'm telling you. Okay?
Yes,
it's a very subjective marking. If these mistakes are taken seriously by the examiners, it may land you at 6.5 also. Okay? But you've spoken very well. Okay? I'll play it and I'll let you know your mistakes.
Fine? Okay, ma'am.
But on the whole, it was very well spoken. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. I believe everyone should consider books as a best friend because it gives us uncountable knowledge. I read a lot of books in my life, like related to my subjects, some fictional books, some motivational books. But here I would like to talk about my first ever book which was not linked to my academic study. The name of this book The Power of Your Subconscious Mind, and the author of this book is John Murphy. It was gifted to me by my friend Sonia on my 25th birthday. Initially, I felt very disappointed because I'm not a fan of reading books. I found it very boring. But my friend assured me that I will definitely like this book. She also told me that with the help of this book, I can lead my life.
This is 1 minute gone. Until here, there were no mistakes. Okay?
Okay. Fortunately, I already took vacations for 1 month from my work. There was 14 chapters.
Fortunately, I had already taken vacation of 1 month. Okay, I already took नहीं मैंने मैं ले चुकी थी एक महीने की छुट्टी ठीक है, या आई टुक वन मंथ लीव फॉर दिस बुक, फॉर रीडिंग दिस बुक, आप ये बोल सकते हो, फिर मैंने ली एक महीने की छुट्टी इसको पढ़ने के लिए. ओके हाँ.
In this book, and I completed it within a 15 days.
Within a 15 days. Why have you put the a over there? Within a 15 days. Okay. Those a's are very, very basic mistakes.
I read one chapter a day. My favorite chapter was
Desire. एक और गलती थी वहाँ पे.
Live my life optimistically. Much like this book, she also lived my life optimistically. Fortunately, I already took vacations for 1 month from my work. There was 14 chapter in.
There was 14 chapter. अब इसको correct करो.
There is 14 chapter.
क्योंकि book में तो अभी भी है ना, book में अभी भी 14 chapters क्या बदल गए हैं?
Yes, ma'am.
So there are 14 chapters in the book. Okay?
Okay.
And our chapters.
I completed it within 15 days. I read one chapter a day. My favorite chapter was Desired Happiness and three steps of success. Everything was perfect. Everything is perfect in this book.
My favorite chapter is bolo, was nahi bolo. Abhi bhi wohi favorite hai. Everything was perfect. Bol ke apne khud ko correct kar liya. Everything is perfect. You corrected yourself. That's absolutely fine. Okay.
Word setting and the storylines and so on. After completing this book, I got into the habit of reading. So.
तो ये आगे बिल्कुल ठीक था. सो सो यू सी वेयर यू वेंट रॉन्ग, अदरवाइज दिस वॉज वेरी वेल स्पोकन. फर्स्ट थिंग आई टोल्ड इज दैट यू स्पोकन वेरी वेरी वेल. ओके, माइनर मिस्टेक्स देयर यू कैन वर्क अपॉन एंड डेफिनेटली शुड, यू शुड गेट अ 7.5 और प्लस दैट इन योर स्पीकिंग. ओके, व्हेन हैव यू फील्ड इन योर एग्जाम, व्हिच डेट?
मैम अभी मैं दिसंबर में सोच रही हूँ भरने का ना. एज यू
दिसंबर बहुत जल्दी भरता है,
एंड ऑफ दिसंबर में सोच रही
हूँ. नॉर्मली अभी तक क्या था कि दिसंबर की लास्ट डेट 15th या 17th या 19th होती है बिकॉज ऑफ क्रिसमस. बट दिस ईयर मे बी बिकॉज ऑफ द कोविड सिचुएशंस, बिकॉज many tests could not be conducted, they give dates in those days also, but mostly most of the teachers are on leave for Christmas and New Year. So dates कम होती हैं, जिन्होंने December सोचा है वो time पे भर लें exam. Okay, and my receptionist will do it for you for no extra charges if you want to fill in through her within India. Okay, anywhere within India she fills in, so you can take her help and she'll fill it for you. Okay,
sure ma'am, thank you.
And then in case there is any problem or anything, we can even talk to the IDP people. Otherwise, if you fill in by yours, मेरे बच्चे कहते हैं मैम ये प्रॉब्लम आगे क्या करें, तो अपने आप भरा होता है, then we can't help. Okay? Sometimes we can help, student वहाँ गलत पासपोर्ट ले गई तो मदर का उठा के ले गई. वापिस 45 मिनट्स भी नहीं, मतलब उसके घर से दूर था सेंटर, so she could not uska conduct nahi kiya. She called me, I called the IDP people and they said okay iska kal organize karwa dete hain. So she went the next day and took the speaking, but had she filled it on her own, she would have had to do all this thing on her own, which would have been a hassle for the student. Okay, but see, I don't promise ki hum aisa kuch bahut kuch kar payenge, par aap koshish to karoge hi ki time pe pahuncho, sab kuch karo, but kai baar kuch aise circumstances ho jate hain
like ma'am, main always ek din pehle hi jaati hu, jab bhi koi exam hota hai na to main ek din pehle hi jaati hu, kyunki kal ko kuch ho na, gadbad na ho jaye,
ghar se dur hai to hai na, ek din
pehle. Yes ma'am.
Ghar ke paas hai fir to same day hi jaoge.
Yes ma'am.
Okay, next who is going to speak? We've had somebody in the queue already.
Oh sorry ma'am, it's still iPhone. I tried to fix it but I couldn't fix it, sorry about that. अगर आपके पास कोई टॉपिक है दे सकते हो, अदरवाइज आई जस्ट लुक्ड एट द टॉपिक. इट सेज डिस्क्राइब अ टाउन और अ सिटी वेयर यू वुड लाइक टू लिव इन द फ्यूचर.
यू कैन स्पीक ऑन दैट, अ टाउन और अ सिटी वेयर यू वुड लाइक टू लिव इन द फ्यूचर. ओके
ओके, सॉरी मैम, इट्स बीन अ लॉन्ग टाइम, आई हैवंट हैड अ प्रैक्टिस, सो फॉरगिव मी.
नो,
आई एम प्रीटी नर्वस.
दैट्स परफेक्टली ओके.
ऑलराइट, Shall I start?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm a globetrotter person. I have been to 5 different cities so far in my life. And the city which always fascinates me, it's called Svalbard. It's located in Norway, which is a European country. I came to know about this city from my sister. She used to live there a while ago, but I never got a chance to visit that city so far. So that's kind of a bucket list for me as of now. So the reason why I want to go there, because this is also the country itself calls a land of a midnight sea. Midnight sun. So which means there's a specific period of time from April to August. There's not even a single day where you can see a sunset. So for these 5 months, there's no sunset. So it's like a 24-hour daytime. So that is a very interesting factor. So I really want to go there and experience and want to see how does it impact my sleep system or a body clock? And is it really productive having a 24/7 daylight? So I want to experience that fact. Not only that, apart from that, I also came to know this city is very culturally rich, and there's a lot of biodiversity to witness, and it is also very safe, especially for a female traveler. Apart from that, the living cost is not that much high, and very easy to get an entry there if you hold a New Zealand passport, so it's not going to be an issue for me to get the visa there. So which is also a point for me, a kind of a plus point for me to be noted. Despite all these factors, okay. There's also...
It's 2 minutes. Okay. The examiner can stop you before the 2 minutes. You're aware of that, right?
Yes, ma'am.
You have to speak for 2 minutes, but the examiner can stop you before 2 minutes. Okay. See, you have a slight accent, which from your mouth is not looking unnatural. But normally I advise my students against using the accent, okay? Because you should be natural. But if that is coming naturally to you, you don't need to change it, okay? You can speak like that. But you are using certain colloquial terms like wanna, why wanna stay there, wanna
is sorry.
Not yes. allowed, okay?
Yes,
You know, I had a student who spoke like that, and my brother-in-law had come home and I told him to conduct his speaking. So he gave that student 8 band, but because he didn't know the IELTS, you know, this thing. And another student who was speaking very, very, very simply and, you know, without those slangs and terms, he gave him a 6 band. But, you know, in the final exam, actual speaking interview, the boy who was using his, I'm gonna go there, he got a 6 and the other student got an 8.5 in speaking. Okay. So this may sound very good to some people, but it is not band fitting in the IELTS. Okay. So you have to be very, very simple in speaking and not use such, I would advise against the accent also, but if it's coming naturally to you and you need an effort to change it, then you shouldn't do anything about it. Okay. Otherwise, speak naturally and normally, like we speak, like we Indians speak English. That is it. Okay. That is fine. Yes, so here is your feedback.
Shall I start?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm a globetrotter person. I have.
What's a globetrotter?
It's a person who I think so travel a lot.
Yes, a person who travels a lot. So when you say I'm a globetrotter person.
Oh, yeah. It doesn't have to be, say, person at the end. Yeah.
Yes.
It's going to be, I'm a globetrotter.
Yes, I'm a globetrotter.
Yes.
So that is a big mistake. You know that now.
Yes.
Okay. But I'm a shopaholic person. So what's a shopaholic? Shopaholic is a person who loves shopping.
Person, yes.
Person extra. Okay. Yes, I'm a workaholic person. Again, extra word. Okay. You know what using these extra words in English is called? Tautology.
No, ma'am.
Tautology. ठीक है?
Tautology.
Okay. Okay. I'll share a screen and I will let you know the meaning of tautology. It's just tautology. tautology, a statement in which you say the same thing twice in different words when this is unnecessary. Okay?
Okay.
So that is tautology. Okay? And so our globe trotter, glob nahi hota, it is globe trotter.
Yes.
It is not glob, okay?
Globe trotter.
Globe trotter.
Globe trotter.
Okay. Globe trotter, a person, okay? So,
yes, ma'am.
Right. So how to stop the share? Stop share.
Yeah, it stopped, ma'am.
Okay, it stopped. Fine. Okay.
Been to 5 different cities so far in my life, and the city which always fascinates me, it's called Svalbard. It's located in Norway, which is a European country.
It is located in Norway.
Okay, it's located in Norway. Yeah.
I came to know about this city from my sister. She used to live there a while ago, but I never got a chance to visit that city so far. So that's kind of a bucket list for me as of now.
That's kind of in the bucket list for me as of now.
Oh, no, it's not, because the topic is the city you want to live. So it's, yeah okay. Sure. Mm.
So the reason why I want to go there, because this is also the country itself calls a land of a midnight sea.
What?
That's a mistake. That's a country, it's called like the land of midnight sun.
So the country,
I corrected myself,
the land of the midnight sun.
Sorry, midnight sun. So which means that there's a specific period time from April to August. There's not even a single day where you can see a sunset. So for these 5 months, there's no sunset. So it's like a 24-hour daytime. So that is a very interesting factor. So I really want to go there and experience and want to see how does it impact my sleep system or a body clock, and is it really productive having a 24/7 daylight? So I want to experience that fact. Not only that, apart from that, I also came to know this city is very culturally rich, and there's a lot of biodiversity to witness, and it is also very safe, especially for a female traveler. Apart from that, the living cost is not that much high, and very easy to get an entry there if you hold a New Zealand passport, so it's not going to be an issue for me to get the visa there, so which is also a point for me, a kind of a plus point for me. Be noted. Despite all these factors, okay, there's also
okay. So next, who's going to speak?
Ma'am, may I?
Ma'am, can I?
पहले कहाँ सबको बुलाऊंगी, मेरे को आए से ना नाम नहीं पता चलता.
मैम सिमर.
सिमर, यस सिमर, यू कैन स्पीक.
मैम मैं सिचुएशन, यू वुड नॉट अलाउ टू यूज योर सेलफोन.
ओके,
शैल आई स्टार्ट?
जस्ट वेट वन मिनट.
ओके मैम.
यस स्टार्ट.
Well, in the recent years of advancement, humans are addicted to using cell phones. However, today I would like to talk about the time when I was prohibited to use my mobile phone. It's been ages. I was out of sorts in my pre-board examination of senior secondary. After looking at my result, my mother scolded and yelled me for my underperformance. She was so disappointed that she took charge of my mobile phone and warned me not to touch it until I was able to score 70%. I was feeling handicapped in the absence of my mobile phone. For nearly a month, I could not contact with my friends. Even my father completely agreed with my mother's decision. the phone was hidden by them and I could not locate it.
I'll give you feedback for whatever you have spoken, and Simmer, you've spoken very well.
Okay.
And there's no need to be nervous. Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Actually, first time I know.
That's perfectly fine. Okay. I'll just play it back.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, in the recent years of advancement, humans are addicted to using cell phones. However, today I would like to talk about the time when I was prohibited to use my mobile phone. It's been ages. I was out of sorts in my pre-board examination of senior secondary. After looking at my result,
My mother scolded and yelled at me. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
And yelled me for my underperformance. She was so disappointed that she took charge me off.
That she took my mobile phone from me.
Okay.
And you know, she told me that she would not give it back till I scored 70%. Okay?
Okay.
My mobile phone, and warned me not to touch it until I was able to score 70%. I was feeling.
आपने सिंपल पास्ट क्यों नहीं लगाया यहाँ पे? I felt very very handicapped without my cell phone, but I couldn't do anything. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Because I can't go against my mother. She's very firm when she has to be firm, and if you can say that. That in such a situation, even my father couldn't help me because I'm my father's daughter, and he normally gives way to my whims and fancies. But here, he took my mother's side. Okay.
Okay.
And here, so you can say like that. Mm-hmm. You can give a smile. Okay. It'll sound very natural. You can say like that. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
I was feeling handicapped in the absence of my mobile phone. For nearly a month, I could not contact with my friends, even my father.
It is not with my contact my friends. For a month, I could not contact my friends. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Completely agree with my mother's decision.
Mother's decision. He completely agreed with my mother ka decision. So ka, that is mother's apostrophe.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
The phone was hidden by them and I could not locate it.
Okay, next. Who is next?
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, who is that? Samina? Who is that?
Arshdeep.
Arshdeep. Yes, Arshdeep. Sure. You have an off now from your work?
Yes, ma'am. I have a break now.
Okay. Which cue card would you like to speak on?
Ma'am, as you wish, because I have an exam, so I want your...
Okay. You would like to speak on any which I give you. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, describe a company where you live that employs a lot of people. Okay?
Okay.
Describe a company where you live that employs a lot of people. Would you like to start?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Well, India is a diverse country, so every country will develop a lot. Here, I would like to talk about my country, Firozpur. It is a city which is not as big as other city, but still there are many companies which provide a lot of the employment to numbers of people. And here, that is the Amazon company. It is a multinational company. It's situated in the heart of my city, provide a lot of the employment around 1,000 of the people. And they also have branches into other countries. And apart from that, they also provide job facility as well as safety of the employee and compensation to their families and to them. And because of the environment are very comfortable to everyone who work there, they want to do work there for a long duration of time. And every year, this company recruit many of the employee, and whenever the recruitment was released, the queues are too long to select up for the people. And one of my friends also working there, he was very appreciate about that company. He is very comfortable with the environment and the facility which are allotted to their employees. And I also wanted to work there in order to enhance my experience, knowledge, and want to do work in a good environment, which is appreciated to me and also helpful for my upcoming generation in the way of Renew. And so this is a company. It also last year he also announced that news. They also want to invest more on, want to develop more company in other cities where they don't have. And it is one of the company of my city which provide employment to a lot of the people.
Okay, Arshdeep, you've spoken full 2 minutes, which is a big thing. Okay, I do appreciate that you've been able to go on for 2 minutes. You've made quite a few small mistakes. If you will go into them, you will understand. एक आपको ना कुछ था कि मैं ज़्यादा बोल दूँ, फटाफट फटाफट. Naturally बोलो. Give 1 second pause after every sentence. अगर आप supposing you are speaking 20 sentences in say 2 minutes, आप 1 second का pause देते हो, तो आपको आपको कितने सेंटेंस आपके कम हो जाएंगे ना बोलने वाले, और नेचुरल भी लगेगा. ठीक है, सो गिव दोज नेचुरल पॉजेस. देयर इज नो हार्म इन द नेचुरल पॉजेस. नाउ आई विल गिव यू द फीडबैक एंड आई विल टेल यू योर मिस्टेक्स. एंड बिलीव मी, दोज आर वेरी कॉमन मिस्टेक्स व्हिच मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स आर डूइंग. एंड इफ दे लिसन टू योर फीडबैक, दे विल ऑल्सो डेफिनेटली बेनिफिट फ्रॉम इट. ओके, सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर बीइंग अटेंटिव टू द मिस्टेक्स.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Diverse country, so every country will develop a lot. Here, I would like to talk.
Yes.
India is a diverse country, so every country would like to develop a lot. तो ये ना आपने ये line बोली, पहले student ने भी एक line पहले बना के बोली थी सिमर ने. आप देखो, वो उसने ठीक से बोल दी. 60-70 cue cards हैं. यहाँ तो आप हर cue card की first line की practice करो, और फिर अगर वहाँ आपको कोई बाहर से आ गया तो फर्स्ट लाइन में कोई मिस्टेक्स हो जाएंगी. तो मैं तो सीधा कहती हूँ कि सीधा क्यू कार्ड शुरू करो. देयर इज नो नीड ऑफ थिंकिंग अबाउट एनी लाइन, क्योंकि अब आपको जो 1 मिनट मिलता, नहीं तो आप उसमें से आधा मिनट तो इसी को सोचने में लगा दोगे कि पहली लाइन क्या बोलनी है.
देन वी कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट अ कंपनी.
यस, सो हियर आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट अ कंपनी, अ बिग कंपनी ऑफ माय सिटी.
व्हिच यार, 1 मिनट लगती.
ओके, सो लाइक दैट यू कैन स्टार्ट. अर्शदीप, there's no harm in that, and there will be no chance of mistake in the very first sentence. Okay?
Okay.
So, ye dhyan rakhna.
About my country, Firozpur. It is a city which is not as big as other city, but still.
It is a city which is not as big as other city. Okay, other cities.
Other cities.
आएगा ना plural, बाकी शहरों के जितनी बड़ी नहीं है. के बाकी शहर के जितनी बड़ी नहीं है, बाकी शहरों के जितनी बड़ी नहीं है. ठीक है.
There are many company which provide lot of them.
There are many company.
Companies.
समझ आ गया? Many के बाद.
There are many companies.
हाँ, तो many means बहुत सारी. बहुत सारी के बाद आप एक बोलोगे company.
No ma'am.
हाँ, ठीक है.
Comment to numbers of people and.
Numbers of people नहीं होता, number of people. Okay.
Okay.
Here, that is the Amazon company. It is a multinational company. It's situated in the heart of my city. Provide a lot of the employment around.
See, it is situated in the heart of my city. Provided. आपको जल्दी क्या पड़ी हुई है? अगला sentence है. It is situated in the heart of my city. 1 second pause. It provides a lot of employment to many people. फिर pause. देखो कितना easy और अच्छा लगेगा. Okay? हल्का हल्का pause.
Thousand of the people and they also
thousand of the nahi hota, thousands of people. It employs thousands of people. Okay.
The branches into other countries and apart from that, they also provide job facility as well as safety of the employee.
They also provide job facilities
as well as look into the safety of the employees. Employees. Workers. Okay? आप वर्कर्स बोल दो, वर्कर्स. एम्प्लॉयज की प्रोनाउंसिएशन ठीक नहीं निकल रही, आप एम्प्लॉय बोल रहे हो बार बार. ओके, एम्प्लॉयज है या वर्कर्स बोल दो, ठीक है.
कंपनसेशन टू देयर फैमिलीज एंड टू देम.
कंपनसेशन क्यों देते हैं? कंपनसेशन कब देती है कोई कंपनी? इट्स कंपनसेशन इफ एनी वर्कर इज हार्म्ड ड्यूरिंग वर्क आवर्स. ओके, तभी कॉम्पेंसेशन आती है ना.
द एनवायरनमेंट आर वेरी कंफर्टेबल टू एवरी.
एनवायरनमेंट आर कंफर्टेबल. एनवायरनमेंट को गिन सकते हो? 1, 2, 3, 4 अनकाउंटेबल है ना. तो मैंने देसी फंडा में क्या कराया था, जब अनकाउंटेबल वर्ब होता है, वर्ड होता है, सब्जेक्ट होता है, तो फिर वर्ब में एस लगता है. तो एनवायरनमेंट आर आएगा कि एनवायरनमेंट इज आएगा?
एनवायरनमेंट इज.
वेरी कंफर्टेबल. ओके,
do work there, they want to do work there for a long duration of time and every year this company
every ka kya matlab hota hai hindi mein ya punjabi mein?
har ek
years ho sakta hai uske baad
every year
aayega na bete, years thodi aa sakta hai, theek hai, every year.
Cut many of the employee and whenever their recruitment was released, the quiz are
every year they recruit many of the employee bola na apne abhi. They recruit many workers.
Of the employees.
Workers kyun nahi bolte aap? Workers theek nikalega muh se, theek hai.
Wrong to select up for the people and
कंपनी गलत है. He really talks very high about the company and the work environment. He talks very high about the company. He appreciates the company a lot. He talks very high about the company. Okay.
Provide which are allotted to their employees. And I also wanted to work there in order to enhance my experience, knowledge, and want to do work in a good environment, which is appreciated to me and all.
I always want to work in a good environment, which would be very beneficial for me. Okay.
Comfortable for me.
Comfortable for me. Okay. अर्शदीप, सॉरी, यू हैव टू वर्क वेरी हार्ड ऑन दिस. अभी आप छोटी छोटी गलतियां ये अवॉइड करो. आप थ्रम्मे से बोलो धीरे धीरे ऐसे ना. जस्ट इमेजिन that a friend, your friend is sitting in front of you, a friend is the examiner, uske samne aap nervous bhi nahi hoge, theek hai, aur wahan pe bhi yahi feeling leke jana and speak very calmly and naturally, you'll do well. Okay,
ma'am.
Yes
ma'am. Now my speaking is around how much band?
6 to hai bete.
Okay ma'am.
Kitne chahiye aapko
ma'am? Seven. Actually I'm a GT student. Firstly my preference is 777-8 otherwise.
नहीं, वही प्रेफरेंस रखो और आएंगे भी उतने. ओके, हाँ, ये ऐसे कुछ नहीं है. यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट अ 7 बैंड और अच्छी तरह आएंगे. डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट. 8777 आएंगे. वर्क हार्ड ऑन योर स्पीकिंग. यू हैव डन वेल. देखो, एक हर्डल आपका है ही नहीं. आपके पास 2 मिनट बोलने से भी ज्यादा मैटर है. मैंने रोका आपको, ठीक है. सो दैट इज अ बिग थिंग. मेनी स्टूडेंट्स कांट इवन गो 2 मिनट्स. यू कैन सेफली गो 2 मिनट्स.
देन एक्चुअली समवन सेड मी दैट आई हैव अ गुड लॉट ऑफ मिस्टेक इन ग्रामर्स.
Yes.
So I have to
yes, you have to concentrate on those mistakes.
Okay.
Okay. That will be good. So who is speaking next?
मैम एक क्वेश्चन है मैम जैसे अगर आपने चलो दो मिनट अच्छा भी बोल दिया आपकी ग्रामर ठीक ठाक है आई मीन दैट्स नॉट लाइक मेजर मिस्टेक्स पर आपकी वोकैबुलरी रेंज वेरी बेसिक है तो
बिल्कुल फर्क नहीं पड़ता कोई फर्क नहीं
तो डजंट मैटर ओके
8:30 बैंड तक जो मेरे बच्चे के आए ना वो बोल रहे मैम मैंने तो कुछ बोला ही नहीं मैम मुझे तो अपने फ्रेंड से बातें करके आ गई हूँ मैम मुझे तो बिल्कुल नहीं फीलिंग आई मैंने कोई इंटरव्यू दी है एंड शी गॉट 8.5
ओके
ओके वोकैबुलरी पे फोकस करने के चक्कर में ना
हाँ जी मैम कई बार वो
अपने आई हैव एक्सपीरियंस दिस इन माय फर्स्ट मोस्ट अटेम्प्ट आई गॉट 7.5 when I feel like I'm just talking to my friend but in second attempt I was trying to score even more and I was just all the time thinking about the more fancy vocabulary and I end up scoring 6.5
yes
I know that same
yes I have many examples like this okay even in the
because ma'am a lot of कि जो सेंटर्स हैं वो बोलते हैं आपको कि अगर आपकी वोकैबुलरी हाई नहीं है तो डोंट इवन लुक एट 7 बैंड्स फॉरगेट अबाउट 7 बैंड्स यू हैव टू इन
रिच यू कैन दे फॉरगेट अबाउट 25 गेट 8
यस
फॉरगेट अबाउट 7 यू डोंट हैव कैप्टन फॉरगेट अबाउट 7 यू विल गो 8 ओके सो
ओके
Trying to force in the vocabulary is bad. You know, vocabulary should not be put in your sentence. Sentence must not be woven around that word.
Okay.
Okay. Mm-hmm. If you are naturally speaking those words.
Ma'am, मेरी तो सबसे बड़ी यही है कि मेरा वो ही है कि like I think so being so many years तो वो informal बहुत हो गई है speaking ना कि जैसे आप काम करते हो और बोलते हो. तो वो बहुत होती है इवन दो कि मैं बहुत कोशिश करती हूं
हाउ ओल्ड आर यू रूबी आई शुडंट आस्क दैट बट
आई नो इट्स ओके मैम आई एम 23 एंड आई केम हियर व्हेन आई वाज 14
साल हो गए ओ माय गॉड
मुझे 10 इयर्स हो गए मैम तो मुझे ना यस मैम तो मैं यहां पे अपनी मैं यूनि में जा रही हूं तो मैं फिजियो कर रही हूं तो मेरी फिजियो कंप्लीट होने वाली है तो मुझे ना रजिस्ट्रेशन करवानी है बट मेरे मैंने यहां पे ना जब मैं एज अ स्कॉलर स्टूडेंट आई थी तो मैंने यहां पे ईयर 12 एंड 13 किया है सो जैसे आप बोल दो कि प्लस 1 एंड प्लस 2 किया मैंने यहां पे तो मुझे तो ना अभी भी वो मुझे इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट काउंट कर रहे हैं वो मुझे बोल रहे हैं कि आपने 3 साल यहाँ पे सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन नहीं कंप्लीट की तो उनको चाहिए 10th यहाँ की प्लस 1 एंड प्लस 2 तो मैंने तो सिर्फ प्लस 1 एंड प्लस 2 किया तो स्टिल आई एम कैरेक्टराइज्ड एज इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट सो आई हैव टू स्कोर लाइक 7 मुझे सिर्फ 7 ओवरऑल चाहिए और 6.5
का मुझे डाउट नहीं है ओके
हां तो मुझे 7 ओवरऑल चाहिए और मुझे एटलीस्ट 6.5 ईच चाहिए
हां वो आ जाएंगे तो यू डोंट नीड टू वरी अबाउट दैट ओके यू विल गेट
थैंक यू मैम
ज्यादा ही आएंगे अच्छा बोल गए तो 8 भी आ सकते हैं 8.5 भी आ सकते हैं ओवरऑल ऐसी कोई रीडिंग लिसनिंग में अच्छे आ जाएं ओवरऑल 8.5 जाएंगे ओके मार्क माय
वर्ड लिसनिंग में मैम मेरे इजीली आ जाते हैं 8.5
डोंट बी ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट ओके नेवर बी ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट ओके
लिसनिंग में सिर्फ मेरा वो होता है कि
लिसनिंग में डोंट बी ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट एक फ्रैक्शन ऑफ सेकंड के लिए भी इफ यू लूज योर कंसंट्रेशन तो
यस मैम
9 से 6 पे भी आ सकते हैं बैंड ओके So be,
okay, man.
I've seen cases like that.
Be vigilant. So yeah.
Never be overconfident in listening. Okay.
Advice of the day.
Sleep well. And yes. Okay. Overconfident कभी नहीं होना और अच्छे से करो practice रोज करो. If you want a 9.
हाँ जी मैम.
Don't leave practice. Do one listening every day at least. Okay. 20 minutes.
Haan
ji, ma'am.
Oh,
do that.
Madam, sorry, what was the discussion about vocabulary? Should we focus more or should we not focus more?
Don't focus.
Sari rewind khatam hogi.
Don't focus. No, he must not be here. I don't advise forcing in words. I don't advise weaving your sentence around one word which you want to speak. Okay. If that is your word and you are using that word normally in your day-to-day life, you may use it. It may be a big word or a small. If you are not using that word and you just want to use it in your IELTS interview, avoid using it because it will be very bad on the other. You know, you'll lose your fluency. You may lose your grammar by in an effort to use it. So that will be, that will go negative. Okay?
Okay, because generally we will have a minimal set of vocabulary. We don't use high-end words when speaking with others.
Speak general, whatever you speak normally. Okay?
Okay.
So, one student.
Ma'am, Sameena. Even the last time I didn't speak at all.
It's Sameena. And next, kis ne bola?
Ma'am, Harpreet.
So,
ma'am, Mandeep.
Harpreet, teri to ho gayi na turn.
No, ma'am, there is another Harpreet.
Sameena, Kajal and Harpreet, quickly. Mandeep. Uske baad koi nahi. Okay? Sameena, which one?
Anyone, ma'am. You can, I'll try.
Okay. Then you speak on... a bag you would like to own. Okay?
Okay. Okay. So, although I own many different kind of bags, like sling bags and backpacks and some, I have two hobo bags, which are very beautiful, but still I would like this bag. When I saw this for the first time, and my sister-in-law brought this bag when she was visiting our home. It was a black leather backpack, and I just loved her bag. I felt like I coveted her bag. I started coveting her bag because it was looking so trendy at the time. And as I just had a baby, I have to carry so many stuff like diapers and all those things. So I thought if I buy this kind of backpack, then definitely I can ditch carrying different bags like purse and other carry bag. And changing a diaper would be just like a clinch, very easy peasy. And yes, I would have asked her, I might ask her to give this to me straight away if it was not gifted by her friend, because it was again gifted to her. And I tried to look to, that kind of bag online and even in the mall near my home, but as always, I got puzzled between two, because there was another which was pink. So okay. I was very confused because it looked feminine.
Okay, Sameena, now your feedback. Okay, quick.
Although I own many different kind of bags, like...
different kinds. Different ke baad plural. Okay, different kinds of bags. And you've named the bags very nicely, hobo bag and, you know, a sling bag. That's very nice. Yeah.
Thank you. Like sling bags and backpacks and some, I have two hobo bags, which are very beautiful, but still I would like this bag when I saw this for the first time. And my sister-in-law brought this bag when she was visiting our home. It was a black leather bag.
She brought this bag when she visited our home. Okay. It is a. Was it nahi aayega? It is a. Because abhi bhi hai uske paas. Theek hai?
And I just loved her bag. I felt like I started coveting her bag because...
आपने कोविड वर्ड डाला है ना, कोविटेड, यही बोला ना आपने?
यस.
ओके, मेरे को देखना पड़ेगा वेदर इट सूटिंग हियर और नॉट टू कोविड.
एनवीएस, यस, जेलस काइंड ऑफ,
या
कवेट,
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 कवेटेड,
हां, कवेट.
They are this year's winners of the coveted trophy.
Coveted. Covet nahi hai. Coveted. Okay. Coveted trophy. So
pronunciation.
Yeah. Okay. Coveted. Okay.
Looking so trendy at that time. And as I just had a baby, I have to carry so many stuff like diapers and all this
stuff. Ko gin sakte ho aap?
No.
If you can't count something, you don't use the word many with it. You say much. I have to carry so much stuff. So many things, but so much stuff. Okay?
Okay.
All those things. So I thought if I buy this kind of backpack, then definitely I can teach carrying different bags like purse and other carry bag. And changing a diaper would be just like a clinch, very easy peasy. And yes, I would have asked her.
I could have asked her to give the bag to me, and she would have readily given it to me, but I knew it was a gift, so I didn't ask her for that. Okay.
I tried to use third conditioner here.
To give this to me straight away if it was not gifted, but
when you are thinking of different forms of grammar also to use third conditioner on, even then you are doing the same mistake as you are doing for vocabulary.
Yes.
Okay, don't think of things when you are speaking. Don't think of third conditional and speak a sentence. No, you will go wrong. Okay, just speak. That is it. Let the mistakes come. That's perfectly okay. Okay, that's your daughter.
Yes, ma'am.
Beautiful.
She just went
her friend because it was again gifted to her. And I tried to look that kind of bag online and even in the mall near my home, but as always I got puzzled between two because there was another which was pink, so
okay,
I was very...
okay. On the whole, it was good, Zameena. This should go 6.5. Between 6.5 and 7. But the main thing for all of you, when you speak on any topic, the main thing is when such a topic comes, it is describing the object. You should expand the object more. You can say it is a black leather bag. That's fine. You can say it has two pockets on the outside and it has a separate pocket for it has
water bottle. So many sections.
Well arranged. You can describe the bag in detail. Okay. It is a backpack, but it can be converted into a sling bag or a carry bag. So, aajkal bags aa rahe hai na, jo convert ho jate hai. You can make it into a backpack. You can make it into a shoulder bag, or you can convert it into a handbag. Okay. So you can say it can be converted into other sorts of bags. Okay. So who would like to speak next?
Ma'am, Kajal.
Kajal. Yes, Kajal. Your turn.
Okay. So I'll speak about a businessman whom I admire.
Yes.
So, okay. I'm starting now.
Yes.
So I would like to tell you about one of the most well-known and respected businessmen of India. His name is Narayan Murthy. I came to know about him from a newspaper article, and the article was about top most ethical companies of India. And his name was mentioned as one of the founder of an organization. So later on, I Googled about him to know more about him. So Murthy was born and raised in Karnataka, and he's an engineering graduate. After completing his education, he worked as an employee for a company, and later he founded Infosys. The company with his six software professional friends, with an initial investment that was provided by his wife Sudha Murthy. And that's how he came into business of IT and software sector. And he was also in the topmost admired businessman list. And I admire this person because of his determination towards his work. And he always believed in his idea and to stick to it, even if he faced any challenges, so that later on it will give him many benefits and it will raise opportunities for others also. And he has also received many awards, like the top prestigious awards of India, Padma Shri and Padma Vibhushan. And he's also a very humble person and a philanthropist. So that was from my side.
Okay. Then, you know, supposing now it was just 1 minute and 37 seconds. Supposing you are running short of ideas and you have nothing else to speak on, then you can say, recently I saw a video of his wife working as a common person just outside a temple. Okay. And she is also a very forceful lady, but she is very down to earth. Okay. Like that. You can talk about somebody else also. See, okay, don't stop till the examiner stops you.
Okay.
See, you have 11 to 14 minutes to tell the examiner that you have English in you, that you can speak and you can speak very well. Okay. So running short of ideas on that particular topic doesn't mean you can stop talking. You must go on speaking something or the other. Okay. Even though you can speak, I've read so much about him, but right now nothing is coming to my mind. I'm just thinking, I read an article about him in the newspaper, or I saw a program about him in the so-and-so channel. Okay. So then you can say, learn a few adjectives. He's a magnanimous person. Magnanimous is a person who helps others. So he's always ready to help others with his time and money. And many people have, you know, become very rich from his shares. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
You can say that. Okay. So even I own a few shares. You can say the number also if you wish to. Or you can say that this is one company which has not gone into losses or something like that. You can say, okay. And he's a role model for many other businessmen. And you'll not run short of ideas. Kajal, you spoke very well. Okay. There were a few grammatical errors here and there, which I'm going to tell you. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Tell you about one of the most well-known and respected businessmen of India. His name is Narayan Murthy. I came to know about him from a newspaper article, and the article was about top most ethical companies of India. And his name was mentioned as one of the founder of an organization.
One of the ke baad hamesha plural. One of the founders. Bahut saaron mein se ek. One of the founders, okay?
So later on, I googled about him to know more about him. So Murthy was born and raised in Karnataka, and he is an engineering graduate. After completing his education, he worked as an employee for a company, and later he founded Infosys, the company, with his six software professional friends, with an initial investment that was provided by his wife Sudha Murthy, and that's how he came into business of IT and software sector. And he was also in the topmost admired businessman list. And I admire this person because of his determination towards his work, and he always believed in his idea and to stick to it even if he
always believed. Kya believes aega?
Believes.
Believe that, and he always believes in his ideas. Okay.
Face any challenges. So that
faces any challenges. Dekho, he hai na, dekho.
Yeah, and to stick to it even if he face any challenges.
He ke baad desi funda.
Yes, ma'am.
Faces any challenges. Theek hai?
So that later on it will give him many benefits, and it will raise opportunities for others also. And he has also received many awards, like the top prestigious awards of India, Padma Shri and Padma Vibhushan. And he's also a very humble person and a philanthropist.
Very good.
So
who is the last student today who is to speak? One more student was in the queue, right?
No. Ma'am, can I?
हरप्रीत आज लास्ट है क्योंकि टाइम बहुत हो गया. मनदीप नेक्स्ट टाइम श्योरली. ओके चलो. यस हरप्रीत
मैम आप. यस मैम आप टॉपिक दे दो.
ओके. एन आर्ट और क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटी दैट यू हैड एट स्कूल. ओके.
Yes, ma'am. I have studied in Kamala Nehru Public School. So here I would like to talk about the art and R10 में आपने क्या बोला था उसमें
क्राफ्ट
विच आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन इन माय स्कूल सो आई वाज स्टडीइंग इन 11th स्टैंडर्ड व्हेन वी हैव द कंपटीशन इन द स्कूल विच इज अबाउट टू मेक द
ओके
सॉरी मैम आई वाज लिटिल बट
कोई बात नहीं अच्छा ऐसे है आप ना जब ये क्लास होती है ना यू कैन प्रिपेयर अ क्यू कार्ड बिफोर हैंड आप उस टाइम मैं दे देती हूँ फिर टाइम ज्यादा वेस्ट होता है ठीक है तो क्योंकि आई वुड लाइक मोर स्टूडेंट्स टू पार्टिसिपेट तो वो फिर पॉसिबल नहीं हो पाता उस टाइम दो फिर आप उस टाइम कई बार नहीं बोल पाते हो एटलीस्ट योर ग्रामेटिकल एरर्स विल कम आउट व्हेन यू हैव प्रिपेयर्ड इट ऑलरेडी डजंट मैटर ओके एज इट इज यू कैन प्रिपेयर अ फ्यू कार्ड्स और नेक्स्ट टाइम व्हाट आई विल डू इज एट द बिगनिंग ऑफ द सेशन आई विल गिव 10 स्टूडेंट्स 10 क्यू कार्ड्स एंड देन वन बाय वन दे विल स्पीक एंड ऑल द अदर्स विल learn from the mistakes that they do so you will all in one session only 10-12 students can participate in that day okay and I hope you've all learned something from today's session and it has not been unproductive for you all and I really wish that you all do well in your exam whatever classes that we are taking are just to help you basically it's all your hard work which will pay you ultimately okay so please work hard yes
ma'am I have an exam on 11th
okay
yes ma'am so I want to like get your feedback
okay chalo bol do ek cue card okay
yeah ma'am the cue card is you bought something from a street market
okay
so ma'am can I start
yes
okay Well, I'm a very shopaholic person and I always prefer to do shopping from nearby market. So here I would like to talk about a time when I visited to supermarket. So I was with my friend. So it was 6 months ago when I visited to street market with one of my best friends. So when we went to a shop, which is located in the center of the city. There were many good offers were going on. So I didn't want to like miss that opportunity. So my friend also advised me to bought something as I had to move to Chandigarh for further studies. So I bought a pair of jeans. Which was very reasonable for me, and I think I had made a very good deal at that time. So after returning and after having a cup of tea with my friend at the cafeteria, so my family members also appreciated me that I had made a good deal and. Also, I'm learning about how to purchase things. So I felt very amazing that I'm improving myself because I didn't that much good, but my friend has good taste in fashion, so she has helped me as well as I'm also learning from her. So it was a very fantastic time for me to do shopping as well as spending time with my friend.
Very good. Dekho Mandeep, you've spoken full 2 minutes. Okay, that's a plus point. Okay, yeah. You've spoken very naturally, calmly. You've given natural pauses. That is another plus point. There were a few errors, but I'm sure you'll work on them. And 11th ko bhi bahut time hai. You'll be able to do it. Okay, so I'm going to give you the feedback.
I bought something from. I'm a very shopaholic person.
Yeah. क्या गलती करी है
शॉपहोलिक पर्सन नहीं आएगा
नॉन पर्सन
हाँ ठीक है चलो आज एक चीज तो आप सबने और ये गलती बहुत बच्चे करते हैं बिलीव मी बोलेंगे आई एम अ शॉपहोलिक पर्सन ओके दैट इज रॉन्ग
I always prefer to do shopping from nearby market. So here I would like to talk about an a time when I visited supermarket. So
visited ke baad two nahi aayega. When I visited a supermarket, okay?
I was with my friend. So it was 6 months ago when I visited to street market with my one of my best friends. So when we went to a shop which was the which is located in the center of the city, there were many good offers were going on, so I didn't want to like miss that opportunity. So my friend also advised me to buy something as I had
okay baad hamesha first form to buy something to watch me to buy theek hai.
As I had to move to Chandigarh for the studies, so I bought a pair of jeans, which was very reasonable for me, and I think I had made a very good deal at that time. So after returning and after having a cup of tea with my friend at the cafeteria, so my family members also appreciated me that I had made a good deal, and also I'm learning about how to like purchase things. So I felt very amazing that I'm improving my.
I felt amazing. I felt feeling के बाद हमेशा ed form आता है. I felt amazed.
Okay.
At my. Okay. I felt very happy. बोल दो. Okay.
Okay. Okay, ma'am.
Because I
wasn't that much good at shopping. I normally end up paying more for the thing. But this was the first time I realized I had got a good deal. I'd made a bargain, okay?
Yes, so, yes, sir.
Yeah, like that you can say.
But my friend has good taste in fashion, so she has helped me as well as I'm also.
She has helped me, नहीं आएगा. She helped.
She me. Helped me.
Okay.
Okay.
बेटा बहुत अच्छा बोला है. Very nice. Okay. I would say not less than a 6.5.
I was a bit nervous.
No, yeah, I could see your nervousness, but on the whole, you spoke very well. Okay. All the best.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, okay. Bye. One question, madam, here. Yes, learning about how to purchase things or how to is not required.
Learning about purchasing, that's fine. That's a small thing. Okay. Learning about how to purchase things is good. Learning how to purchase good. Things is good. About word is extra. I'm still learning.
About word is written on.
Learning how to do shopping. I'm still learning how to do shopping. Okay. That is it.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, all of you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thanks so much.
Happy Diwali again, ma'am.
Happy Bye-bye. Diwali to all of you. I'll see you now on Friday. Okay?
Friday.
Yeah.
Same to you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.